Hi, in this video we're going to be talking about the vacuums, how they're connected. So let's go to the garage, shall we? So here, let's go. Here, this is the line coming from the economy. Here, it goes here through the firewall, and then it goes into the T-shaped rubber that is located here. Let me try to find the angle. Here. And this is this line, and now the second one, because this is the vacuum line. The second line goes here, up to here. This is the line, for sure, that one, and it goes right here into the EZL, into the ignition module. And now, what does this one mean? Oops. And what does this one mean? This vacuum line number one goes here, here, and it ends up here. This is the oil pressure sensor. Here, as you see, this is the oil filter. And this one, gray red, this is black, this is red, goes here, and it ends up here, here, and then this connection here goes there, way to the engine. I believe that's the vacuums for the doors, for the central locking. And what do we have here? Here, these purple ones, they go to the headlights. And that's pretty much about everything about the vacuums. So my dear ones, if you enjoyed this video, then please don't click the button skip ad. It is going to help me a lot. And till the next video, happy Mercedesing. Bye.